Immediately after an ankle sprain, we talked about how getting ankle eversion is so important for the athlete, helping to keep them away from pain and vulnerability of their freshly injured eversion sprain. So doing a posterior slide gets me eversion and a little bit of dorsiflexion. To start maximizing even more dorsiflexion, a quick block adjustment, and now as I slide back further, we drive more ankle dorsiflexion into that hinge ankle.